Councilmember five, that's correct, his first name first. Line 22, CJ McDowell. Councilmember 11, Kane Riddle, his first name second. Line 22, number one, Cameron Lee.
Hey, Kelly, what you think about my pep talk?
Number 24, Lauren Hessen, number 31, Kelly Thompson. Number 10, Eli Cox. Number 11, Tyra Fox, all number.
We got 30 seconds. 30 seconds timeout. 30 seconds timeout.
Councilmember first, Kane Sterling, you have a 30 second timeout, Charles G. Sterling. We have one starting at number 22, CJ McDowell. Councilmember 31, Kelly Thompson, his first, Kane Ford. Line 22, Riddle one, Cameron Lee. foul goes to UCA. But the substitution for the Cats. Gets his first personal foul, second team foul. Line shooting two for the Cats. Number one, A.J. McDonald.
Three! Hey, what's
Ben Brown, number three.
Thank you.
We have a 30-second timeout charged to Eastern Randolph. 30-second half. Zeb Meadow, Justin Brown, David Rebel, Brennan Spence, Kurtman Master, Molly Boyd, and Laura Cass. Elijah Sanders, his first, team's second. That ball out of bounds. Thank you. Dan McDowell with the three.
Thank you.
Foul number 23, Angel Vasquez, his second first team foul on the third quarter. Line of action to two, number 12, Tyler Jean. Three reports back in, Elijah Sanders.
Thank you.
Foul number 23, Angel Hospitals, is third, team's fourth. Shooting in two, we're at the line, number 23, will be Mark Walter.
Thank you.
Yeah. Foul card on number five, Justin Brown. That's his second personal, third team foul.
Thank you. Thanks.
DJ Dowell. Fouls on number two, Zy Sturban. It's his third. Line 22 for the Cats, number 12, Tyler Gene.